Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair narrates that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, "The necklace of Hazrat Asma got lost, so the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam dispatched many a man to search that. Meanwhile, the prayer time became due, while the people were not in ablution and they could not find water. So they performed the prayer without ablution and mentioned it to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah jalla jalaluhu thereupon sent down the dry ablution verse. It is reported from Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha that she borrowed that necklace from Hazrat Asma." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5882.